Over four decades ago, I was a victim of domestic violence in an early, brief marriage. I didn't have the services then that folks have today. I just had my own strength and courage to try to rise above it. That's why I'm so passionate about the YWCA of Spokane and the services they provide. I wish I'd had those services back then.
There are way too many people who are presenting with domestic violence in our emergency departments. Providence Healthcare is pleased to be a sponsor of this year's Women of Achievement Award, and it is with the partnership that we have with the YWCA that we will be able to stamp out domestic violence in our community and create a healthier community in Spokane.
The winners of a Women of Achievement Award are leaders who've demonstrated excellence in their fields and in our community. They each embody the YWCA's mission of eliminating racism and empowering women by giving so generously of themselves, making Spokane a better place for all of us.
Numerica's core purpose, our reason for being, is enhancing lives, fulfilling dreams, and building communities. So it perfectly aligns with the YWCA and their mission to help women, to empower women and end racism. The women being recognized today embody that mission, and they are making Spokane a better place to live, work, and play for all of us.
The Smith-Barbury Progressive Fund is a charitable foundation that works to help the most vulnerable people in our community achieve sustainable well-being. One of the more vulnerable times that a person can go through is to suffer domestic violence or intimate partner violence. And so our work with the YWCA, being able to support them in their efforts to help people that are in those situations, is really critical to our community and to the foundation's mission.
Our mission is to eliminate racism and empower women. We want to have an impact. We need everyone in our community aware that while we wish things were different, the need continues to grow. We need your support. We need it as volunteers. We need it financially. And we need to deliver a message of hope.
So welcome.
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 We want to thank everyone for joining us today. Thank you so very much. Welcome.